You know, this is history repeating itself for our people. You know, my grandparents couldn't move around with that exemption form, a paper. So for him to move from Lockhart River down to Austin with his wife, to bring his wife back to the Yalanga people, he had to write a number of letters to move. Now you know how we feel. You know, we're walking in our shoes now. You know? So all I'm saying is we have to sit together. The only key to this, to unlocking this ignorance, to unlocking the damage, is through our sovereignty rights as sovereign beings of this land here that you stand on. We are the rightful people. You know, we are the rightful people. We hold the law of God. We are not colored. We are light. We are all spirit. We don't see color. Why do you think God separated us from everybody? He kept Australia down here because he knew that these people down here are going to hold that law.